So today it's another beautiful Friday morning. It's just after 8 a.m. and it's just over 20 degrees Celsius, and there is a blue sky and there is absolutely no wind, so there will be some good heat later on, which I appreciate a lot, or maybe not. Today I'm not alone. I have brought Marco here to try out my turf to see what he likes this kind of riding. So are you up for it today, Marco?
Yes, thank you very much for this invitation. I'm looking forward for some new challenges.
So let's get out there. Let's see if I can go up here. This is Marco's first time here, but he's more experienced in this stuff than I am.
I have to ask you again, when you came here the first time, or you came all the time alone and did this everything alone?
Yeah, everything alone.
Wow.
So we're now at the top where I usually turn around, because there is a, according to me, a very steep and technical crazy hill climb. We walked up now to half of it, And then we said, okay, we don't walk more because then we will drain all our energy. There are a lot of rocks, there are smaller rocks, loose sand and gravel, a lot of leaves covering everything. I don't know if it's possible to see, but it is steep, really steep. Okay, attempt one. Or even with his softer tires, he's got big problems with the traction. And I have a problem with the traction to stand here too. Able to pedal that much since my bike is taller. Now he's coming down. He made it up to the top on the first attempt. That is impressive, I would say, because it isn't very easy. Well done, Maku. First attempt. You did it.
I had only one pressure. I'm not sure you could saw it.
Go a little bit more. It's not open trail, but much more open than this.
I'm very impressed. I cannot believe I never saw anyone here in Thailand. They go downhill standing on a pack. This is extremely confidence balance, and this was slick shit, you know.
Yeah.
I cannot do it, so that means you have an extreme good balance.
Oh. this one is so much better than the GoPro. The tractor is doing good.